Eat it. There he is.
You got one yet, Parker?
You got one yet, Stab?
No, I didn't have a bite. I don't know what I'm doing at all. Come to me when you're ready to swim next.
Where are you going there, Chief? Dude. Come back. There you go. Come join in on the fun.
Way to knock him dead. Scott, where do you think we're going to put the boat at?
Put it anywhere.
Put it anywhere, yeah. Yeah.
Double header, guys. You guys ready to do this?
What are you doing there, Steve? Steve, are you not playing well with others?
Are you guys going to fish out of the boat?
I think it'll be easy unless for hook sets a little higher, you know? And if they want you, they can be up. Where is
everybody? Oh, nice one.
These fish this year, you guys, are fighting better than I've ever seen.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, you're having a good tussle with that one.
Probably.
I always think it's really easy to fish out a boat with a higher.
I'm gonna let this one go. Parker, let's step around over here.
Oh, hi there, buddy. Scrapper.
Huh?
Scrapper. Well, you don't have to net, Scott.
Okay.
That's fine. Whatevs. I don't know if I'm going to keep this one here or not.
Okay, so you want to put the float directly in that current.
Okay.
And watch your float just geared up here.
Okay.
And let me go a little deeper in the bed.
Come on.
You gotta get a rhythm going.
Sorry about that.
Oh, hey Scott, do you have pliers? I've seen shallower.